Hey guys, CV Addict here. I thought I'd give it a bit more action today, playing the PDR-C. And I'm quite tired actually. It's close to midnight, worked a bit, and was playing already today with the storm kills. And I did the storm kills in the Addict's sniper account. So for now, it's just a relaxed gameplay on B5, and that's it. So tired. I just realized that the fire stabilization also kicks in with this gun. That's really nice. Not the salt, it's not. Just kind of steady here. Well, next time. Super fast with that weapon. Still stand. I mean, no way. Mobility, I really like mobility. But the power could be a bit more. Oh, I was shooting the left. Saw me when I was going on the ridge on the. That's fast. Guys, you're always getting me. Mouse button by can you imagine? Right hand side was another one. Thank you. Ah, come on, one more and it's good. Why was it only one? Couldn't get the one I was missing. Ah, it's okay. That was a nice match. Got some headshots, eh? Six. Nice. So this weapon is actually quite cool. I like it. PDPC, because of the skills, gets much better. What do we have here? Scorpion. M4A1. And I got killed by that weapon very often. I see, and it's only 40 meters. 75 meters, and that is 65 meters. So interesting. Damage 33 in base, 25. Fire rate 88. 30 rounds. Fire rate 83. So should be similar, but the recoil here is only 12 and here it is 43. So you see how much different recoil it is. The accuracy here is worse. So actually I should try that one now.